गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन व्हाट आर फ्रैक्शंस. व्हाट आर फ्रैक्शंस? फ्रैक्शन, अ फ्रैक्शन रिप्रेजेंट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ अ होल थिंग. अ फ्रैक्शन रिप्रेजेंट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ अ होल थिंग. इट रिप्रेजेंट्स the equal parts of the whole. It represents the equal parts of the whole. A fraction represents a part of a whole thing. It represents the equal parts of the whole. Fraction notation. A fraction has two parts. A fraction has two parts. The number on the top of the line is called the numerator. The number on the top of the line is called the numerator. The number below the line is called the denominator. The number below the line is called the denominator. For example, 4 upon 5. Here 4 is a numerator and 5 is a denominator. In 4 by 5, 4 is a numerator and 5 is a denominator. Numerator. It tells how many equal parts of the whole or collection are taken. It tells how many equal parts of the whole or collection are taken. Denominator. It shows the total number of equal parts in a whole or collection. It shows the total number of equal parts in a whole or collection. For example, there are total of 5 children. There are total of 5 children. 3 out of 5 are girls. 3 out of 5 are girls. So, the fraction of girls is 3/5. That is 3 upon 5 or 3 up 3 is to 5. 2 out of 5 are boys. There are 2 out of 5 are boys. So the fraction of boys is 2/5 or 2 upon 5. The fraction of the boys is 2/5, that is 2 upon 5. Or the fraction of girls is 3/5. 3 upon 5. Some examples of fraction. In the first figure, we can see the fraction of shaded part is 1 upon 1, that is 1. And in the second figure, fraction of shaded part is 1 upon 2. And fraction of unshaded part is also 1 upon 2. In the third figure, there are four parts in which one is shaded. So the fraction of shaded part is 1 upon 4. There is one part of shaded. So fraction of shaded part is 1 upon 4. And the fraction of unshaded part is 3 upon 4. Shaded part is 1 upon 4 and fraction of unshaded part is 3 upon 4. In the fourth and last figure, fraction of shaded part is 3 upon 4 because there are 3 parts out of 4 are shaded. So the fraction of shaded part is 3 upon 4 and there is one part unshaded out of 4. So fraction of unshaded part is 1 upon 4. Fraction of unshaded part is 1 upon 4. real life examples. The most common examples of fractions from real life are equal slices of pizza, fruit, cake, a bar of chocolate, etc. The most common examples of fractions from real life are equal slices of pizza, fruit, cake, a bar of chocolate, etc. In the first figure, you can see there is a pizza into 6 equal parts. There is a pizza in 6 equal parts. There are 6 equal pieces of a pizza. There are 6 equal pieces of a pizza. Each part of the pizza is equals to 1 upon 6. Each part of the pizza is 1 upon 6. Two parts of the pizza is 2 upon 6. That is 1 upon 3. In the second figure, there is a watermelon. There are 4 equal pieces of watermelon. There are 4 equal pieces of watermelon. Each part of the watermelon is 1 upon 4. Each part of the watermelon is 1 upon 4. And in the third figure, there are 8 equal pieces of lemon. There are 8 equal pieces of lemon. And each part of the lemon is 1 upon 8. Each part of the lemon is 1 upon 8. Now, type of fraction. Unit fractions. Fractions with numerator 1 are called unit fractions. Fractions with numerator 1 are called unit fractions. You can see in the first picture, there is two parts. One is shaded, one is unshaded. So, shaded part is equals to 1 by 2. It means 1 half. In the second figure, there are 3 equal parts and one part is shaded. So, the fraction of shaded part is 1 upon 3. That is 1 third. In the third figure, there are 4 equal parts and one is shaded. So, the fraction is 1 upon 4. That is 1 fourth. And in the fourth figure, there are 5 equal parts and one is shaded. So, the fraction of shaded part is 1 upon 5. That is 1 fifth. These all are unit fractions. 1 upon 2, 1 upon 3, 1 upon 4 and 1 upon 5. They all are called unit fractions. Proper fraction. Proper fraction. Fraction in which the numerator is less than the denominator is called proper fraction. Fraction in which the numerator is less than the denominator is called proper fraction. In the first figure, three parts are shaded. So, fraction is 3 upon 4. And in the second picture, there are 3 equal parts and 2 are shaded. So, fraction is 2 upon 3. And in the third picture, there is 8 part out of 10 are shaded. Therefore, fraction of shaded part is equals to 8 upon 10. So, in the all three fractions, numerator is less than the denominator. In first, 3 is less than 4. In second, 2 is less than 3. And in third, 8 is less than 10. So, we can say these all are proper fractions. Improper fraction. Fraction in which the numerator is more than or equal to denominator is called improper fraction. Fraction in which the numerator is more than or equal to the denominator is called improper fraction. In first figure, 4 upon 4, numerator is equals to denominator, therefore it is improper fraction. In second, 4 upon 3, so 4 is greater than 3, numerator is greater than denominator, therefore it is also improper fraction. And in the third case, 5 upon 4, 5 is greater than 4, or numerator is greater than denominator, therefore it is also improper fraction. Mixed fraction. Mixed fraction consists of a whole number along with a proper fraction. Mixed fraction consists of a whole number along with a proper fraction. In the first case, 1 is to 1 upon 3, and second case, 3 is to 3 upon 4. In the first case, 1 is a whole and 1 upon 3 is a proper fraction. So 1 is to 1 by 3 is a mixed fraction. And in second case, 3 is a whole number and 3 upon 4 is a proper fraction, and 3 is to 3 upon 4 is a mixed fraction. Simplest form of a fraction. Simplest form of a fraction. A fraction is said to be in the simplest form if the HCF of its numerator and denominator is 1. For example, 8 upon 16 is equals to 4 upon 8 is equals to 2 upon 4 is equals to 1 upon 2. So the HCF of 1 and 2 is 1. So we can say 1 upon 2 is the simplest form of 8 upon 16. And in the second case, 8 upon 24 is equals to 4 upon 12, that is equals to 2 upon 6 is equals to 1 upon 3. So we can say 1 upon 3 is a simplest form of 8 upon 24. So simplest form of 8 upon 16 is 1 upon 2, and simplest form of 8 upon 24 is 1 upon 3. Equivalent fractions. Equivalent fractions. If the simplest forms of two or more fractions are equal, then they are called equivalent fractions. If the simplest forms of two or more fractions are equal, then they are called equivalent fractions. You can see in the first picture, there is a fraction 1 upon 2. And in the second picture, there is a fraction 2 upon 4. And in the third picture, there is a fraction 8 upon 16. And we can see 1 upon 2 is equals to 1 upon 2. And 2 upon 4 is equals to 1 upon 2. And 8 upon 16 is also equals to 1 upon 2. Here we see that the simplest form of 1 upon 2, 2 upon 4, and 8 upon 16 is 1 upon 2. Therefore, these are equivalent fractions. Equivalent fractions. Like fractions. Fractions having the same denominator are called like fractions. Fractions having the same denominator are called like fractions. Example, 4 upon 7, 5 upon 7, 3 upon 7, 6 upon 7 are all like fractions. Unlike fractions, fractions having different denominators are called unlike fractions. Fractions having different denominators are called unlike fractions. Example, 1 upon 2, 3 upon 4, 5 upon 7, 8 upon 9 are all unlike fractions. Thank you.